Here's a poem I wrote. We can call it The Forbidden Fruit of Calvinist Babes. Fundamentalism turns me off, but Calvinist babes turn me on. I don't run when you say, God's elect. If I was inclined to be a fundy, I'd be a Calvinist. I insist. It's intriguing. I thought it was dead. Forbidden to even date, mere kisses will corrupt Calvinist babes. I'm memorized by fantasies of me seducing the forbidden fruit of Calvinist babes.